Pirates are excellent hunters and often don't get the respect they deserve for their amazing skills. Let's take a look at the smallest raptor or bird of prey in Africa, the pygmy falcon. I spotted this bird while at Samburu Park in Kenya. It is found throughout eastern and southern Africa. This bird was probably about 8 inches tall. It will be looking to kill its next meal, which could be insects, small lizards, or even small rodents. It'll fly above its prey, then drop down quickly with a lot of force.